so nice to finally meet you. I'd hoped it'd be sooner, but...
Well, from what we hear, you're a very busy man.
Never too busy to meet the people who raised Laurie so well.
I like this guy.
Well, that's a first.
Well, it's the first time my daughter hasn't brought home an absolute ass.
Roy.
Sorry.
Can I just say how nice this is? Not enough families eat together anymore. Maybe you take it for granted. Heck, I would too. This is all I knew. But as a social worker, I see real horror stories. What you have here is special.
Oh, come on.
David.
He's just saying all the things you want to hear. You're both eating it up. Because Lori's last boyfriend had a neck tattoo.
David.
Adam, let's start over.
No, he's right. I am saying everything you want to hear. I really like your daughter. Call me crazy, I want you to like me too. Even her brother here kind of terrifies me. Well, it was a neck tattoo, at least cool though. It was like a phoenix or like a portrait of his last girlfriend.
Laurie tells me you went to high school together.
Yes, ma'am.
How come we never heard her mention you back then?
Well, Laurie and I were in different circles. She had her friends, and I was
a loser. I'm just messing around. Well, we're glad you two finally crossed paths. Happy to have you.
Stop. Oh, come on, honey. You know your dad. He just likes to have fun. Drop all of this. Drop what, Lori?
It's your mother.
Please stop speaking to them.
Lori, what the hell are you talking about?
Let her have her little meltdown, Dad.
Your number's in my call history. I'll find you.
Honey, what's going on here?
It's okay, Nancy.
Stop speaking to them, you sick fuck!
I'm just getting to know them.
Why are you doing this?
What a stupid fucking question. Roy, I'll speak to your daughter however I want to.
Why? Why are you doing this?
I'm doing this! I'm doing this because you never would have invited me here on your own. I had to take the initiative. Sometimes in life, when people don't see what's right in front of them, you have to show them. People really like me when they get to know me, Laurie.
Get it off! I'll humiliate you! Shut up! I'll show everyone here how weak you are. Shut the fuck up!
How about we start over? What do you say? Nancy, what do you think?
I think that is a really nice idea. You were right. I was wrong. I was delusional even. You... We're meant to be together. Let's start over.
I knew you were special.
Run, baby!
You stupid...